the great festivals of any college football season. The Southern Cotton Bowl, located at the State Fairgrounds in Dallas. It's a venue unlike any other. Add the elements of a great state fair, and the day is special with this century-old college football rivalry. Here come the Oklahoma Sooners, coming to Dallas for the 100th game against arch-rival Texas. This is our ADT Spotlight presentation. This week on ABC Sports, game number 100. Has set the ball and the game is on at the Cotton Bowl in Dallas. This is number 100. The Longhorns ranked second in the nation. Garrett Hartley will kick it off for Oklahoma. A lot of air under. High hanger goes a yard deep in the end zone to Terrell Bounds. And the ball came out. And a foul and a fight, and the scrum is on.
A lot of white shirts got there early, but perhaps Terrell Brown got down there first. He fumbled it. I think he's got it.
And in game number 100, he has become a remarkable performer since that incredible show he put on in the Rose Bowl. His starting record as quarterback, 21-2. Not too bad. And here out of the shotgun, he's out. He's got somebody on him, and he throws, and the pass is complete to David Thomas up across the near the 30-yard line, and it's close to a first down. The lineups now, the backs and receivers, the Gillette M3 power starting lineup. The Longhorns running game is doing just fine. Thank you, freshman Jamal Charles, four games. He has 447 yards, and you saw him start with three wideouts. They are adding Billy Pittman to that starting unit. The offensive line, all junior seniors on the front, all big guys, and all of them may play on Sunday one of these days. Second down and one now for the Longhorns. They picked up nine. Same formation, three wideouts. The ball is handed away to Jamal Charles. And it is Vince Young. The defense for Oklahoma, this is a good solid group led by Dusty Dvorak, and they're very aggressive, and they'll try to take the quarterback draw out of the Texas playbook. The linebackers, Alexander Latimer Ingram, 80 tackles collectively. Defensive backs, they've got a big chore. The primary blitzer in that group is the cornerback DJ Wolf. He has 25 tackles. Young looks around, hit from behind, but throws it anyway because he is so big and so strong. Second down and five for Texas. They're looking to move the ball upfield, and this is Charles going to the outside, and he is collared literally. The Longhorns have going in the opening possession of the ball game. It is Young sweeping right, running like a tailback out of the single wing, and Zach Latimer brings him down. We got a four-man front for the Sooners. Dvorak gets a little pressure. The ball is thrown down the sidelines, and it is completed to Lima Swede. They were stalled for a moment until that sweep put them in business at the 13, and a loss of 2 yards as Young went shopping for a receiver and didn't find one. And now it is second down and 12 for the Longhorns. The ball is marked just outside the 15. Young is out of the shotgun. Puts it high in the air, into the corner of the end zone. Touchdown! Romont Taylor plays jump ball in the end zone with DJ Wolf. They try the point. It's up and it's good. Another look at the touchdown. 12 plays, 82 total yards in the march. High in the air, jump ball in the corner. Touchdown, Texas. Because the Texas band down there, when they first cranked up today, he jumped about 3 feet off the ground, but he's since calmed down. And here's Vince Young on third down and nine, throwing down the sidelines. The pass is incomplete. Lima Swede got his hands on it at the 35-yard line of Oklahoma. Off a low snap, didn't get all of it. It's a tail dragger, though, and should take a Texas roll, and it does. And there's a penalty flag on back inside the 20-yard line. 4-yard line, probably close to the four. There's no pressure on him. He gets it out of there, and it's a better kick than the other one, but it can be returned at least a little bit as Rankins makes the catch. Omar looking around, talking to his people. He's changing a play. The tailback comes up and says, "You want to tell me too, in case I got to carry it?" The tailback is Kewan Jones, and he gets the ball. Got a little bit of a block on the corner. Rhett Bomar. Another Texan gone north. It's not uncommon. Just like a tailback, now he pitches. And he's got the first down. And first down at the 37. Bomar throwing. Throws the ball very hard, and would you like to have that kind of adrenaline again? Wow. Here comes this corner. It's Jacob Gutierrez. And Jacob takes a pretty good lick as he comes around the corner. Yes, it is third down and six. Flag is thrown right at the 35.
Holding. Offense. Number. Penalties declined.
Cody Freeby is the punter, and he's the holder. Garrett Hartley. Hartley's kick is on the way. It's a low line drive sort of a thing. That's good. It wasn't pretty, but it went over 52 yards. When you go distance like that, you have to hit it low and hard, and he did, and got away with it. Career best. Moment of triumph. We'll kick it off. Good. Way back. Beyond the field of play. It'll come to the 20. Selvin Young is in at the tailback position now for Texas. Sharing the time with Jamal Charles at that position. Young was the ball rolls out of the pile up, and Oklahoma's on it. Fumbled in the pile, and the ball came out, and Zach Latimer jumped all over it. He does not know the play. Now Bomar has changed it, given it to him. Better hurry up. They just get it away. Go to Peterson. And Adrian Peterson on that sore leg goes inside the 20. And now Bomar goes back deep and hands it away to Jones. And Jones almost found his way between defenders.
Championship, American Express Championship, when we are done with you, Keith.
All right, John, thank you very much. Here are the Sooners on the attack. Kiwan Jones. Peterson is still limping, but he's in there, and Bomar wants to throw. He does. The pass is completed to Paul Thompson. Thompson has rolled back up the field. Ball at the Texas 9. Bidding for the lead in the ball game to the end zone. The pass is incomplete. This is much milder. It's marked just inside the 17. It'll be a 26-yard field goal officially because it is just inside the 17. The kick is up, and it's good. So Texas continues to lead, but now by just one as the Sooners get their second field goal, and it's 7-6. And here he goes. Waiting for it, Romance Taylor and Terrell Brown. There'll be no return of this one. It's kicked to the back of the end zone. Oh, there. Jamal Charles is in the backfield with Young. Charles gets the ball, cuts back into the middle, and finds some daylight. He is a speedster, and he is gone, gone. No flag. 80 yards. Three people had their hands on him, and he went 80. The extra point try is up and good. Charles is 80 yards. The kick is in the air and drifting over and accepting at the 11-yard line is Reggie Smith. And they cover him. Adrian Peterson is back in the lineup for the Oklahoma Sooners. And Bomar keeps it. Gets some heat. He throws on the run. Peterson still in there. He gets it. Over the left side he comes. Bomar working out the shotgun or the spread, whatever you want to call it. This is becoming the offense of this generation. That ball is lofted downfield. It was intended for James Moses, Robert Killebrew. Team.
Come on.
Got time to get it off, and he
held his poise and got it away, and he gets a big roll on the ball, and it's going to go all the way down to the 21-yard line.
So they're putting pressure on the snapper of Oklahoma.
He got 25 yards on the roll. This is Young keeping the ball. And a couple of yards as Thibodeau jumps on him and takes him down. So we played a quarter in the 100th game between Oklahoma and Texas, and it's Texas out front by a score of 14.
But their defense has settled down the last couple of times Texas has had the ball.
Texas needs to quit bobbling the ball around and giving it away. Otherwise, these Sooners are going to be in on their back all day long. Well, pass is completed out to Iglesias, and he's going to get to the 41. Now they move along, change the play at the line of scrimmage, and that's not easy with this crowd roaring. Ball goes to Peterson, and he goes straight ahead, and I don't know that he made it. Peterson goes out, and Dante Hixon comes in. Hixon gets the ball, trying to sweep, turns upfield, gets the first down. Big play comes from Dante Hixon right on the midfield stripe. Bomar's pass thrown hard and off the hands of the intended receiver, Paul Thompson.
Got to watch out at all times when you play them.
Your advice to your former defensive unit here.
That's Joe John Finley, big tight end, moving around there. He's a big target. Bomar throws, ball is hit as he released it. And Ross waiting for it. Ross is standing back at the 10. High kick, trying to kill it deep. Trying to force a fair catch, and he does. And a spread him out. Four wide outs, and Vince Young back there by himself. Latimer blitzing, balls away. And thrown quickly. And tackle made on Billy Pittman. Do I check my ticket seat before I came without my hard hit? That pass is incomplete. It is thrown behind.
It's exactly where Oklahoma wants Vince Young. Third and long out of the shotgun.
Charles is back there with him. A lot of time. Pass is open. Pass is completed. He threw a bullet to Brian Carter. Same formation. Three wides down here, two at the top. That's five. Balls in the air, lofted downfield. The intended receiver, David Thomas. Homans don't count until we get to the fourth quarter. Second down and 10. And that pass is complete. The Lima Swede who went out and just stopped. Just to make it a first down. By the nose. And so it's on the 49 for the first down. And this is Young. And now the sun has come out full. And bright sunshine for the first time today. Air under it. Passer down. Receiver downfield. The pass is dropped right in over the shoulder of seven. A long six. Young looking around. Takes off and has that ball waving around. Nick Harris jumped on his back. Richmond McGee, 39-48 on his two punts. He's trying to kill it deep, and he does inside the 10-yard line. Omar's in the shotgun. He's asking for a ball. Back there in the Texas end zone, it's pretty noisy. He's rotating, gets it off down the sidelines, and incomplete. Ball was thrown out of bounds. It was. It's taken a lot of time. And with that, back in that part of the stadium where all the Texas folks are, you're not going to get much help. Omar's in his end zone, throws, and is complete to Gutierrez. And Gutierrez is up to about the 15. He lofts it high, but not very long for Aaron Ross, but he forces Ross into a fair catch. Vince Young, Selvin Young, and Romance Taylor are the people in the Texas backfield, if you will. Young keeps it, goes bouncing to the outside, and they got him to the hind leg, and that's a very good way to get hurt. So it is third down and 9 for Texas on the Oklahoma 45.
Time for Young, passing underneath, the pass caught by Romance Taylor. He was a tailback a year ago, remember, and he hauls it on down the field for a first down. First down for Texas at the Oklahoma 23. In the traffic goes Jamal Charles, same kind of a move. Now leading 14-6, we're coming down toward the end of the half. We've got 4 minutes now left to go in the first half. Passes away to the corner of the end zone, and it is incomplete. Too long, intended for Billy Pittman. My goodness. This will be a 37-yarder. Got a leg on it. Good. So it's 17-6 now. He converts that 37-yarder. Texas leads. 22 yards. Red Johnson hit it. Left puts it short and high. Taken by Reggie Smith. Well, you can't be tiptoeing. You got to drop your shoulder. And Adrian Peterson is the deep back. Fake to him. He falls down, and this is Bomar running into three Longhorns. Peterson stays in. Pass is thrown. I don't know where it's thrown, but they get a flag on it.
On a defense, number five. It's a 15-yard penalty from previous box. Automatic first down.
But I guess the feeling was that he impeded his progress.
Still got to be catchable for that progress.
Omar saw a little daylight on the left side and took off. Yeah.
Tell the Sooners to just to that 12 points.
Omar sidearms it. Penalty flag again.
Illegal formation. On the offense, not enough players, up five.
Now they go to three wideouts on the bottom of your picture, one on top, and run the ball. This will be Gutierrez, and he's going to lose. Look, that draft is wrong. Third down and 12. It's a low pass, incomplete pass. Freebie now is in for his fifth punt of the first half. Didn't get a whole lot of that one. This could be returned. Yeah, that's good coverage by the Longhorns. First down on the 30 with 55 seconds remaining in the first half. Dropped it. Picked it up. Got a run. This is where he can kill you. Gets all the way to the 40 for a first down. Are you going to get you? Another one of those players has come out of the City College of San Francisco. Has a penalty flag. Ball's in the air. Pass thrown downfield is picked off by Oklahoma. That's going to be a dead ball.
Hey, we should be a 40. Offense. Number five. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
So it'll be first down and 15 as we go now from 32 seconds. Clock running. Vince Young, high deep route downfield. He's got a man wide open. He's got the ball. Billy Pittman, touchdown. Busted coverage. Pittman ran free. ...80 and now 64 yards. Kick is good. Oh, be careful. Don't crack a rib. 24-6 is the score now.
Young had time to throw as he rolls out. And watch how high he throws this ball. He's got Pittman in his sights right now, and he just lofts it down there right to the fingertips in perfect stride for Pittman. Never had to slow down. Raises that one finger. Touchdown, Texas.
Squirts it downfield. The Sooners don't handle it very well. Travis Wilson is going to get inside the 10-yard line. State. Boy, that's a pretty good football team. All right, they take a knee. and they'll go to the clubhouse. And a commanding, if you look at the big plays, this has been the place today because Texas has certainly produced them, and they hold a 24-6 lead. And I don't know. Interesting to see if they can crank up something. That ball is kicked to the sidelines. It's taken at about the 17-yard line. There's a penalty flag on the field. And
offside. Kicking team. Number 18. Our penalty. Re-kick.
Full tilt. Let's see. Yep. There you go. Look at them. Back to the 6-yard line for Travis Wilson. And down he goes. But let's see what the Sooners can do offensively after they've had their meeting in the clubhouse. Kewan Jones is the back standing alongside Rhett Bromar, and he's got the ball cutting back into the middle. We'll get from the 19 to the 21.
And that's not good.
Nope. Movement along the front. Chris Messner was a starter at the beginning of the season.
79. Offense.
And it's second down and 13. It was intended for Thompson. Third down and 18. Well, the Sooners are going backwards to start the second half. Out of the end zone, throws it into the ground. Yes, they could. Kick is out of there. The catch is made.
This is an only fair catch.
Been a present, he wouldn't do it.
Well, delay a game on receiving team, gave a fair catch signal, then ran with the ball. 5-yard penalty, first down.
Now, here we go with Texas. Finally, get everything organized, and the ball is resting at the 47 yard line where it's a first down. And Vince Young hands it away to Jamal Charles,
and shutting out that guy,
yeah,
Vince Young.
They stay with the run, and they'll have it down across the 45. There, you go play Michigan in a ball game like that. You win by a point, and still your britches aren't dirty. That's some performance. This is big old Henry Melton, 6'3", 270-pound Oregon State. Jamal Charles is back in there, and Vince Young, the quarterback sneak, he goes for it, and he's got it. It's on the 42-yard line. Down the middle. Oh, he had him wide open. Billy Pittman was, Charles is back there with him. Oh, this time he misses Ramon Taylor. It's third and 10. And he decided, and he looked and looked and looked. There was nobody available. McGee lofts it up, it's the tail dragger, and
third down for the OU defense.
Third and 7. Receiver waiting. I'm not sure that he was far enough to get the first down.
Vince obviously agreeing with this call.
From the end of the run. First down.
Give Texas great field position. There's the tight end open over the middle to Thomas, and out of the picture goes the quarterback.
Oh. That start, stop, start. Those fellows walk hallowed ground.
They walk on air.
This is Selvin Young getting some work now, the junior out of Houston.
Delay game, number 10 of the offense, 5-yard penalty, still third down.
Loop to the corner, and it'll be touchdown, Billy Pittman.
Go, go, go.
Good. Young found David Thomas for what appeared to be just short of the first down.
It seems like every one of the penalties Oklahoma's had today has really been a heavy. This is Travis Wilson getting toward the sidelines and finally pulled down. Well, let's see what the Sooners can do with possession at their own 42-yard line, trailing 31-6. Omar throws quickly. The pass is complete to Manuel Johnson. And Johnson out. Gets rid of the ball in a hurry. Over to Gutierrez.
They've been here and they've done it. Although they haven't beaten Oklahoma.
Third down and seven. They're trying to break Oklahoma's five-game win string. Bomar reaching to midfield. Punt by Cody Freebie. They don't punt it. They snap it short. And J.D. Runnels, the fullback, fighting, trying to get to the first down marker. I don't believe he made it.
Here's that yellow line. Let's see if he reached the ball past it. Yeah, he certainly did. Boy, bad mark for the Sooners. And another break for the Longhorns.
After looking at the replay, the ball will be played on a 47 and a half and a first down.
Nobody in front of him, so he pulls it down and takes off. Goes into a head first dive. And that won't work. That was Kewan Jones. And it's third down and short three. Oh my goodness. He had his man.
He picked off.
He got intercepted. He threw the ball. It bounced off the shoulder pads of the receiver Johnson, and Michael Griffin dove in there and intercepted.
For Johnson. Bobbles it. Bounces it. That's a good call.
35-yard line. And there is Vince Young getting loose. Needs a block. Got people tracking him, and they finally take him down. Just as he crosses midfield. It's an upset of considerable dimension. This is Selvin Young. Fresh legs. Finding some running room. That ball is given to Young again. And Selvin getting in some work. 31-6. And we're inside a minute to go in the third quarter. Sooners might have got away with a crowd of 75,452 here at the ball game. Mitch Young's pass incomplete. Third and eight. Goes for the first down and gets it as he completes the pass to his tight end, David Thomas. And it's 31-6 after three. ABC Sports presentation of college football. Back after this message and the word from our ABC. 24-6 and now 31-6. Texas is in control of the ball game. And they have the ball, moving it again toward the Oklahoma goal line. But you get to a situation in the ball game where I think Mack Brown might consider... Texas is content to run the ball because by running the ball, they control the clock. And the longer they got it, the less the other folks, less a little while ago, they saw North Carolina State beat Georgia Tech.
Number 11.
Here's another one of the false starts. Third down and eight for Texas. Pass goes down the middle, and it is caught. Young, Selvin Young. Touchdown. Selvin Young pounds it in from 5 yards. He was the starter when the season began. And then he lost some playing time as Charles evolved. A point by Pino is good. And so at 13:06, it is now 38-6. Texas leading Oklahoma with 31 unanswered points. We'll be right back. bounces it along the ground. Finally fielded by a Suter back at the 12. Lindy Holmes, he gets to the outside. Got a little bit of help and got across the 30-yard line.
Three penalties.
Oh, my.
On the kicking team. First one, offside, declined. Then we have personal foul, face mask, on kicking team. And then we also have dead ball, personal foul on the kicking team. We'll go 30 yards from the end of the run. First down.
He's working and headed toward that Texas crowd down there in that end zone, and it's noisy, and he better hurry up because that 25-second clock's going to bite him. Passes away, and he's lucky to get it back. It was almost picked. Did they pay for that commercial?
Am I supposed to draw a swoosh on his forehead?
Pass is complete on a slant. Same play with a different catcher, Juwan Rankins. Snapped a little low. Now he's got to run for it. Runs outside that 5-yard.
Now he's getting signals from the sidelines, and then he's relaying those signals to the his teammates.
Texas defenders are just standing there looking at it. Oh, it's caught. Finley shakes off a defender and walks in for the touchdown for Oklahoma. Pass is incomplete. They fail on the two-point conversion. At 11:35 to play in the ball game, it is now 38-12, and another look at the touchdown. Kick will go well into the end zone. There were opportunities, however.
Took the freshman tailback into the locker room and x-rayed his ankle. It's his left ankle. And they were a little worried about it. They came out.
And Young is still there. Selvin Young brought down by. So it'll be second down and 16 now as Young wants to run with it. Practicing a couple of moves and sideline to sideline with four wideouts on third down. Five all thrown over here to Billy Pittman. And there's another penalty flag waiting.
Heck of a day, boy.
Boy, he has that.
Illegal block in the back. Number 16 of the offense.
Thrown, hit one of his linemen in the back of the head. Sure they've got pitch down in Austin. That's not a very good punt, except it is a tail dragger, and it'll roll down the field a little bit. It'll roll dead at about the 48, 49 yard line on the 36, 35, actually, of Texas. Blitz coming, pass away, thrown into the ground.
They two were at the University of Arizona.
That's a coverage, almost a coverage sack. Omar trying to slant over the right side. He's a pretty good one, too, wasn't he?
Oh, boy. Going to be a great pro, too.
Ball's loose. Texas got it. They threw the beanbag back there. Bomar's hurt. And it's that big old tackle, Roderick Wright. All 315-pound Brian Robinson hit him. And the Oklahoma quarterback is still down on his knees. Now he's upright.
A big ugly scoring at the state fair, you bet.
Yes, indeed.
A lot of bruises today, none worse than that one.
He had a hard time getting up.
He's got no air. No air in that body right now.
It's Francisco. Oh, we've got a head shaping up there in this third round. And the kick is short, returned by Lindy Holmes. And Holmes almost spinning away and getting away.
Now when they get up, Foreman took a jab at Gutierrez and got the flag.
This is Dante Hickson. Well, I think we think at this point. Hickson shakes off the first grasp and will... This is Hickson, but he's got a first down. First down for the Sooners, and we've got a Kenny Mossman from Oklahoma and John Bianco from the University of Texas.
Number three of the offense. 5-yard penalty.
Omar's pass is away quickly, but there are three Longhorns on the top. Second down and nine. That may have been tipped at the line of scrimmage. And, tonight you've got Ohio State at Penn State in the Big Ten, big ball game. This is Gutierrez and Jacob.
Both failing to beat the top team in the country the last 2 weeks.
I wonder if they'll just call off the fourth quarter. Hickson, Dante Hickson. Is Kimon Jones, and he
didn't look good at all.
Look out, boy, he twisted himself and avoided Bobino. Right now it's 45-12, and here comes a field goal try by Garrett Hartlett, and Hartlett's kick, a lot of air under it, but he missed it. They're not quite there yet. But his brother Mike, who's the head coach at Arizona, is facing off USC tonight. And Minnesota has just defeated Michigan 23-20. So it's good to have a chance to see it, because this is one of those things that you should see.
Absolutely.
And to remember. Now that should be it as we go inside 15 seconds. To play. Todd Harris is in for two back round right now, so we can get a closing comment from him after a very solid performance by his number two ranked Texas Longhorns.